Getting the Netflix NW-2-5 error on your PC or TV? Well, we have you covered. Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The Netflix NW-2-5 error is caused by network issues. So the first thing you need to check is that you are connected to the internet. Connect any device to the internet and visit speedtest.net. Run the speed test and see if your internet speed is fast enough. Method 2. The next thing you can do is restart your home network. Turn off your device and turn off the router or unplug the mode. Wait for a couple of minutes and turn them back on. Now check if the issue persists. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is ensure that only the device with the issue is connected to the network. This way, no other device will split the bandwidth and cause network issues for your Netflix. So only connect to the Wi-Fi with the device having the Netflix error and see if the issue gets fixed. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you need to do is restore the default network settings on your device. For PC users facing this on their browsers, type cmd in the Windows search bar and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following commands one by one and press the enter key after each one. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. Wait for the scans to finish and close the command prompt. All the commands are given in the description, so you can simply copy-paste from there. Method 5. Another thing you can do is reset the Netflix app from app settings. Open the app settings on your TV or smartphone. Wait for it to finish and then restart Netflix. Method 6. If you are only facing this on your internet browser, then you can try clearing the cache and cookies. Here I have shown how to do it on Chrome. Open Chrome and press the Ctrl+Shift+Delete keys. Check the cache and cookies boxes and click on clear data. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.